This video clip shows how to do the front crossover side lunge exercise. Stand with your feet facing to the front with your hands on your hips. Keep your positioning and maintain your chest muscles out and head upward. Get started with one knee lifted, so that your thigh is parallel to the ground. Take a step forward a little bit, crossing past your front leg. Maintain your feet pointed straight and flat on the flooring. Lower your body while extending your back leg. You should not bend your forward knee past your toes. Reverse the movement to go back to the start posture. This is a YourSportsTrainer.com production.